morning-ish. I mean, technically, like, not really morning anymore. It's 11. But it's Saturday, so I feel like 11 o'clock on a Saturday is still morning, right? I realized that I've been saying, like, oh, I'll say my pepeja to you for, like, 2 days now, 3 days, I don't know. But there's one line in it that I still haven't really memorized. So I'm gonna work on that today. Maybe today I'll record it. I don't know. I do have my final class for Tirao this evening. So today I need to finish my exam. It's longer than I thought it was because there's like 5 main questions in one of the sections and I was like, oh, that's fine, easy. But then within those questions, there's like A, B, C, D, E. And then those are all sentences, so I've had to like break up doing it a bit so that it's not like all at once because I was getting a bit confused. So I need to like come back to it today and finish that up. And then I've got yesterday's vlog to edit. I might do some thesis work today. I still am behind on a chapter that I plan to submit on Monday, but with everything going on this week, it just got set back. And I feel like I've reached a point where I'm like, well, if it's not happening just now, like I'm just gonna need to like take some extra time for it, and that's fine. I don't know what is happening here. This is just Saturday morning, like, yeah. Oh, but the shirt. Yes, I'm buying a hot water ball, UU bottle. The shirt is from my friend Alice. She has a website called Mihrater. And I think I'm saying that right. I hope I'm saying that right. But she does like Gaelic t-shirts, calendars, clothing, cards, like all of this stuff. It's really lovely. So I'll link her down below and you should check her out. But yeah, that's this morning. It's just going to be me doing a bit of work and then doing my tutorial class this evening. But I'm also gonna be transitioning back to the flat where the cat is so that I can go and watch some rugby today. There's 2 Six Nations matches on, so hopefully get over and get to see that. But we have a HelloFresh delivery that's coming here first, so that might get in the way of things a little bit. But yes, we are continuing with HelloFresh. The meals are good and it is nice to have like a recipe to follow and cook together and things, but I've just got to look and see if in like the packaging, so there's like this packaging inside the box that looked like it was just an ice bag, but apparently sometimes things can be put in that and we didn't check that before, so now I feel a bit bad for slagging off HelloFresh because maybe it was me, like maybe that was my fault. I will be sure to look all over the place this time around and see if I've missed something. That's the day ahead. I don't think I'll be filming too much today, just like little bits and bobs maybe, and the cat. I've just got some Tirao stuff to get on with because it's our final class this evening and I want to do well and get through it. But yeah, that's me. I also, the only other thing that's really going on is I have been organizing with a wee cohort of other PhD students, research students, to put together an Indigenous methodologies series, like workshops and talks and panels. And we got our funding and things for it, which was really great. But then we've just started this week inviting speakers and we've gotten 2 responses back so far and they're both keen and in, so I'm really, really pleased by that. I hope that continues to happen. I did catch in one of the emails that went out, the title, the subject line for the email said indigenous instead, like Indigenous. I don't know, there was a typo and I was like, oh God, that was the worst. No, so that's upsetting. And hopefully they won't think too badly of us on it. It was just Friday, did not catch that, whoops. And then also like we tried to keep a similar format for all of the emails, but that meant we like highlighted places where like we would change things. And I think it kept a certain section highlighted. Oh, I again just like didn't catch things like that, and a bit mad at myself for not like triple checking and triple reading things before it went out. So word to the wise, word of caution to triple check emails before they go out to people that you have never met before and you're asking them to talk on something quite serious and quite, yeah, they're like lived knowledge as well as like, you know, academic expertise, but yeah, so hopefully it won't be too, judgmental on that. It's just, yeah, it's been a week. I will talk to you at some point. Thanks for tuning in and enjoy the rest of my day. Ooh, have a look. I'm trying to say, kia ora koutou katoa, ko Ben Lomond te maunga, ko Mishigami te awa, ko Potawatomi te iwi o te wahi I tipu e au, no America ahau, ko Lyson toko whanau, ko Brittany toko ingoa, tēnā koutou katoa. So I need to remember that. So ko Potawatomi te iwi o te wahi I tipu e au. Iwi o te wahi I tipu e au. Kia ora koutou katoa, ko Ben Lomond te maunga, ko Mishigami te awa, ko Potawatomi e te wahi, te iwi o te wahi I tipu e au. Kia ora koutou katoa. Kia ora koutou katoa, ko Ben Lomond te maunga, ko Mishigami te awa, ko Potawatomi o te iwi, na o te iwi. Ko Potawatomi te iwi o te wahi e tipu e au. Ko Lyson toku whanau, ko Brittany toko ingoa te koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. Oh my gosh. We'll be right back.